Hello everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, I teach you the design of Trident logo. Using golden ratio. I recommend to watch my previous video tutorials. About. Logo, business card, letterhead, envelope in Illustrator. Link given into the description. Let's start. First of all, we create golden circle. There are many ways to create golden circle. But today I use this one. Select rectangle tool from tool menu. Make fill off. Holding Alt plus Shift key make rectangle. Holding Alt plus Shift key make its copy and drag it down. Again. Holding Shift and make rectangle to right side of two rectangle. Check smart guides is on or off. It's help us to alignment object to each other. Now, select all and holding shift key and rotated it. Again repeat the upper process, 5 to 6 times. Now, select ellipse tool from tool menu and holding Alt plus Shift key, make circle in each square from center. Select all and make center alignment. These all are our golden circles. Using those, we make our shape. I already draw the trident symbol on paper. I tried to make it geometric. Make its proper alignment, and lock the selected object using pressing Ctrl plus 2 key. Now you can resize the golden circle only holding Shift plus Alt key. Change the size of big circle according to our object. Now, select the rectangle from tool menu. Make rectangle on drawing. Try to focus on size. Select small circle and put it on drawing. Now, select appropriate circle from golden circles, one by one, and try to make complete shapes. Don't worry if size is mismatching. It's time-taking process. Take your time. Select Shape Builder Tool from Tool Menu. Make Fill On. Merge Shape, as per drawing. Delete unnecessary object, holding Alt key. When you delete object, Shape Builder Tool show. Mine is simple. When you merge, Shape Builder Tool show plus simple. Now drag left side of Trident, holding Shift plus Alt key. Right click select, transform and. Select reflect and, vertical to 90 degree. Press OK. Make proper alignment. Now, make middle part of the trident. Again, repeat the process using Shape Builder tool. Delete unwanted part of shape, and merge shape. Now goes to Object menu, click on Unlock All. Then, delete the drawing. Select big circle and make, appropriate to trident. Make alignment, change the size of stroke. Now it looks awesome. Thanks for watching. If you have any question regarding tutorial, ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.